Apple's performance tonight will be based on four pillars. First, music from the shared tunes of the Company of Fifers and Drummers, which is based in Ivoryton, Connecticut. The Rhine River Rebels will also play several tunes arranged and performed by the Connecticut Yanks from Bristol, dating back to 1965. In recognition of the strong bond between the Rhine River Rebels and Connecticut Patriots, they will play together with the Patriots, and finally will play several selections that are original. Their first song is a bluegrass medley that is an original arrangement comprised of American folk tunes by Joseph Pellegrini.